Ladies and gentlemen, we have Trinidad and Tobago number 23, Jesse Williams, here with us. Please raise your hand if you have a question to ask him. Ms. Anna Libert, go ahead.
Hi, good night, Jesse. How do you feel? So you obviously didn't last the entire match today. What went wrong?
I feel great. Just did my part. Did give all that I can for the country, and you know I can make it to the full 90, and that's it.
Okay. Why did you come off? Was it cramp?
No, I had injury. I knocked.
Thank you so much. What is your message to your fans back home?
I just want to tell you guys that the journey just started. You know what I mean? This is what we came to do, to rebuild Trinidad and Tobago football. We came to share different vibes, a positive energy, a different love, because this is what we need right now during this pandemic. And this is all we have to offer for now, but we are willing to go back and work and improve for the future.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We will continue with the next player.
Thank you.
We are continuing the mix zone with Team Trinidad Tobago. We have number 16, Alvin Jones. Please raise your hand if you have a question to ask him. Lausanne Libert, go ahead with your question.
Hello, Alvin. How was this tournament for you, and how do you compare this Gold Cup to your last time here?
For me, it's a stepping stone for me. Last Gold Cup, I was coming in with a hamstring injury. This Gold Cup also coming in with just recovering from an ACL injury. For me personally, I think I did well.
We can take one more question. Ms. Anna Libert, go ahead.
Sorry. Yes, your feelings about the game today. You haven't scored since that thunderbolt against America, and you also came very close today. Is it frustrating waiting for that second goal?
Not really. First, my main object is to get clean sheets for the team. You know, if I do score, it's a plus, but my main focus is clean sheets.
Okay. And your thoughts about the match today?
I think we started well. I think second half, we give them too much respect. You know, we jump off too deep and we pay the price.
Thank you so much. We will continue with the next player from Team Trinidad Tobago, number 1, Marvin Phillip.
Okay, thank you.
Lausanne Libert, go ahead.
Hi, good night, Marvin. What are your thoughts on the game tonight and the tournament on the whole for you?
Thoughts about tonight, you know, we let ourselves down, you know. We was firmly in control. Second half, we just lost concentration and focus, you know, at this level. We definitely need to finish 90 minutes. To be successful. Thoughts on the tournament? Thought was a decent showing from the bunch. You know, in the short space of time we had with the head coach, you know, unfortunately, we didn't go through to the knockout stage. But I think it's a good start for the head coach in terms of his style and where he wants to play and what he wants to do with the team.
We can take one last question. Lausanne Libert, go ahead.
Could you say what contributed to the improved results from the team at the Gold Cup tournament?
It was a different vibe in the camp, totally different, you know. Things was more team, a better team spirit, you know. Things was better, things was more in control, you know. Must give kudos to the coach for having the team just together for the short space of time.
Thank you so much, Marvin.
Thank you
everyone, for joining us. This ends the press conference and the mix zone for our team.